Now we know how Zach made his money. Why he was out all night? He was playing Grand Theft Auto.
Yeah, the live action version.
Maybe he boosted the wrong car and got in trouble with the people he was working with.
Our lethal Lithuanian, perhaps?
Guess again, bro. I ran the names of Zach's pals from Bensonhurst. One of them has a prior for auto theft. Thomas Marcone.
Tommy Marcone. Bridget said that that was Zach's best friend in high school.
Well, lots of car thieves run in pairs.
Let's go to Bensonhurst.